Tugboat sort of anchored out there on the apron, waiting to be tagged back in as the Earthquake now scoops up Luke. Uh-oh.
There may be method to their madness also, you know. They may figure...
Down to the count. Oh,
wear the Earthquake out.
One, two, and no. Twitch coming in again. And thank goodness for the Bushwhackers protecting each other. And oh, wait a minute, here come the Nasty Boys. Here comes everybody in here, Jimmy Hart included. And Tugboat just nailed
Jimmy Hart.
No.
Nailed the Bushwhacker.
No, he's just...
Jimmy Hart dumped and nailed the Bushwhacker.
Wait a minute, off the rope.
Tugboat's wrestling so hard that he's forgetting who's on his side and who's on the other team.
I don't think he forgot anything. The Earthquake off the rope.
No!
Look.
That's my buddy!
You gotta give the assist to the Tugboat right there because he wore the Bushwhacker down. You gotta call it fair.
I don't get it!
Boys and all right, just on that. Jimmy Hart got to the Tugboat. Jimmy Hart got to the Tugboat. We'll remember a couple of weeks ago, Jimmy Hart announcing that the Earthquake was going to team up with Andre the Giant, and that team would ensure the Nasty Boys will be tag team champions forever. And you see the look on these fans of disbelief.